Why do you think that hypertone in the muscle is the primary reason for pain in skeletal muscles? This is because there's a neurology law. If we compress a peripheral nerve, the muscle does not get perfused and it gets hypotonic, and it is not part of the movement, and because it's not part of the movement, it does not hurt, and that is why there's a compensatory shortening of the antagonist muscle and pain.